Bollywood lost a lot of gems in 2017, including Vinod Khanna and Shashi Kapoor, but looks like the grief continues in 2018. The year has just begun and we have already lost a great actor. Srivallabh Vyas, who played the role of Ishwar, wicketkeeper, in Ashutosh Govarikar's Lagaan, has passed away. The 60-year-old actor who has acted in more than 60 films, including Sarfarosh, Abhi, An, Men at Work, Shool, Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, The Forgotten Hero and Sunkat City, was suffering from prolonged illness, according to reports. The alumnus of National School of Drama in Delhi, Vyas took a break from his acting career in 2008 after he had collapsed in his hotel room in Gujarat. He is survived by his wife and two daughters. Twitter. It has also been reported that his family was facing financial crisis as they were struggling to pay for his treatment. Aamir Khan, Akshay Kumar and Irfan Khan were helping the family with the expenses. Also read, Rima Laghu to Chester Bennington, 11 talented artists who passed away in 2017.